Ready for another video roundup of amazing archaeological discoveries? As always, we've been keeping our ears pressed close to the ground in the hope of hearing about fantastic finds from all over the world, and we haven't been disappointed. Make yourself comfortable, and we'll take you on a journey back through time. Let's go! Forget Egypt. Scotland has its very own ancient stone pyramid that's a must-visit for explorers. Nestled within the grounds at Cairngorms National Park, not far from Balmoral Castle, stands Prince Albert's Pyramid, a large stone monument that's part of the Balmoral Cairns. These cairns, mounds of stones built as landmarks, were mostly erected by Queen Victoria to commemorate members of the British royal family. The largest of these, Prince Albert's Pyramid, was built in 1861 to mark his passing,